There we go. Alright, round 69 boss fight.
It is time to finish this.
Alright, you shadow fuck. Let's end this once and for all.
I feel like this is gonna go terribly wrong. You gonna stop shouting quotes about the Panzer? And I have to go one more.
Oh.
There we go.
Sophia.
Maxis.
You know what we must do, my dear.
Yes, my love.
We will do it together. As one we are. Now and forever.
With the evil vanquished, I can start making it all nice again. No undead, no apothecans, no shadow man. All of it gone. Forever. But here's the funny thing. You snowflakes shouldn't even still be here. You should be fading out of existence by now. Those blood vials. I was wondering when you'd bring this up. They're from realities we've already closed off. They shouldn't be here. They can't be here. Such a paradox means you're putting my perfect world at risk. You guys and your bloody free will. What to do? What to do? Well, you certainly can't stay here. You could send us somewhere else. Somewhere we've never been. I suppose I could make a little corner somewhere in history. A place where I can dump some of the other shit that I've left over. Or I just wipe you from existence. Ooh, hang on. Actually, that all works out perfectly.
Right there, but I can't use it. Right first in the world. Round 69. Oh, I can still move. Look at the edge, I can still move.